What's up, everybody? So today we're going to be watching TikToks, and these are my wife's TikToks. She sends them to me pretty daily, and I save them, but I usually just like to watch them all at once, usually when I go to bed or, I don't know, have spare time. So we're just going to watch them together, and if she has any gems in there, she knows me pretty well, so she has some ones that will actually make me laugh. Hopefully it'll make you laugh too, but the thing is, me and my wife, we also like cringe, so we'll end up sending each other just the cringiest fucking like videos. So if there's any of those, I'm sorry, but yeah, let's go ahead and dive in and see how we do with my wife's TikToks. I think they're gonna like them. That cat can fucking slap. Holy shit, listen to it. That's true. I've gotten smacked around by a cat with no claws. If you ever come across a cat that's declawed or whatever, they put some mustard behind that gas. I'll tell you, that's a pretty good one. I like that one. That's pretty good. Hold on. Okay. All right. Let's start this from the top. Okay.
So talk about breathing. People.
So breathing is about breathing.
So talk about breathing.
I don't know. I don't follow Ariana Grande shit at all. I don't know what the hell she's even talking about. But the fact that she has an album called Breathing says volumes about the depth of her personality. I can only imagine the amount of like horrible scrawled poems that she writes in her house thinking these could be smash hits, even though she has every single one of her songs written for her by way more talented people. I mean, I don't know. A lot of these pop singers, they don't write their own songs, and I respect them if they do, but I don't think she ever has. All right, this one looks like it could be a good one.
Everything I do.
Okay.
A.
B.
No.
A.
A.
E.
E.
I.
I.
O.
O.
U.
Yeah.
Everything I do.
Okay.
Okay. I mean, that's pretty funny, I guess.
Back up.
Oh fuck no, dude.
Back up.
No.
Back up.
Back up, man. Dude, fucking for real, back up.
Back up.
He took his belt off, he can whip that motherfucker. He's back like up, swinging man. Around like Jackie Chan, dude. Hey, he's scared back shitless, up. Look at him, he can't even stand it. That's fucking gold. If there's any kind of like miniature person or a doll, particularly like in that situation, it's a little person in a costume, but like fucking terrifying, man. Porcelain dolls or things that are inanimate should never be alive. And when they are, I mean, I'd react just like this, dude. I'd probably react worse. I'd take my shoes off and use those as weapons. I'd tie the shoelaces together and fucking Jackie Chan that too. I would do whatever I could in that situation. I mean, for some reason, I mean, I grew up watching Chucky when I wasn't supposed to. I saw it with my babysitter, and it was fucking terrible. It ruined me. It really did scar me. I wish I never would have done it. But yeah. I don't like inanimate objects coming to life, man. Freaky. All right, let's see what this one has in store for us.
I just had the vaccine.
Let's go.
What the fuck?
I just had the vaccine.
He had the vaccine. So he proceeds to fucking drop kick his desk. Yeah, I mean, I like getting vaccines too. What can I say? It's a pretty exciting affair. Not gonna lie. All right, just from the look of this one, I can already tell it's gonna be cringe. So you know, be ready for that. He is so hot, so strong. He is better than military. I want to be his girlfriend. Yeah, it's that's pretty much the way I was thinking too. Alright, that's pretty good. Like, this guy actually did this. This man that you're seeing in this TikTok actually did this. I don't know if it's satirical or like comedy or like shock value kind of thing. I don't know if that's really what he was going for, if he actually feels these things. But he's a fucking weirdo, dude. Hardcore. Props, though. I mean, funny. If he meant to do this, like, you know, as a joke, props. All right, so there appears to be a man on a slippery like splish and splash. I don't know what you would call this. Let's just watch it.
Oh,
Jesus Christ!
I hit my nose! Why should that have been Snapchat right then?
Jesus Christ. That old man almost broke his neck for views. I love it. That kind of dedication deserves to skyrocket into the infinite Famos that is the, you know, the internet galaxy. Beautiful. I love it when old people put their lives on the line for fame. It's the best. Nerdork. Let's see what this is.
I don't know why you stopped me, dude. Probably because I look like a cool guy to hang out with, dude. I was going how fast? Dude, that's fast. How'd you catch me? No, I'm just kidding with you, dude. How'd you swing those rave lights on your car, though? Those are
rave lights.
I'm getting tracers like a mug, dude. You need to see my ID. Absolutely not, dude. Picture's atrocious, man. Birthday is 420, though, dude. What's for real, dude. Not even shitting you, dude. Oh, snap, dude. You got the rest of the crew here. Did you call those guys?
You call those guys?
Now, boss. Shut the fuck up, dude. So, those dudes are cops, dude. Those dudes are cops. I was like, are you a cop, dude? You gotta tell me if you're a cop, dude. I was about to share ass with you, you know? And then he, like, grabs my arm. I don't know why he's...
That guy's fucking hilarious. Nice. Good impression. That's basically how everybody, like, in TikTok talks anymore, so I get it. I mean, rave people. They're fucking... I understand. It's totally on par with it. That's pretty cool. I like it. All right, we got a doggo. Let's see how this goes.
You must choose, Mr. Bond. Get your nails clipped or perish in the river below. What will it be, Mr. Bond?
Come on, dude.
Oh. That's cute as hell. You must choose, Bond. Get your nails clipped or perish in the river below. That's a gem. So what is this? Another dog one. She's really big in the dogs. You know, little teacup dogs. Because she had one as a kid. So she really likes them. Coming out of the restroom to a lot of people after obliterating the toilet with explosive diarrhea. How about it? I've been there. I mean, we've all went to Walmart and fucking wrecked that shit and had people just stare you in the eye and be like, dude, why are you in the handicap stall? You can walk fine. And I'm like, I had the shit and I needed a lot of space for my legs because they're going to be like jello when I'm done. And I needed to hold myself up with my arms. You know, everyone's been there. Okay, looks like we have man stutters his life away. Let's see what this is.
Bro, don't fuck a big ass thumb, bro. I didn't mean to do that shit, bro.
Damn. He said my
big ass thumb. I thought, bro, damn.
Damn. Dude, I understand him. I mean, I stutter real bad, too. That's pretty cool. Alright, so here's another one.
Yo!
Fruit salad. Yummy, yummy. Fruit salad. Yummy, yummy.
Dude, who doesn't like the Wiggles, bro?
Fruit salad. Yummy, yummy, fruit salad.
I don't even know where you buy shirts that big. I always see people wear those shirts that, like, white big shirts that they can go down to their, like, knees or whatever. I don't think that's even possible. Like, is that a sheet? What is that? All right, so if you laugh, you're going to hell.
If you laugh, you're going to hell.
My blind dog loves watching this movie.
If you laugh, you're going to hell.
I mean, that's pretty awesome. Okay. Michael, if he was ever in a horror movie. Michael, if he was ever in a horror movie.
Help! He's escaping! The killer is escaping! Help me! Help! He's escaping! The killer is escaping!
Oh, Michael Jackson. Okay, I was going to say Michael, if he was ever in a horror movie, he is. Michael Myers, what the fuck are you talking about? But Michael Jackson's what he's talking about. That's fucking hilarious. All right, so this looks like a gem. Let's see what this one has in store for us.
Guess what?
Fuck you, that's what.
10,000 years of evolution and this. Pathetic.
Oh, yeah? Huh. Well, who's in the cage, bitch? Your gator. Huh. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, get back into that water where you belong.
Hey, Bear, I don't want to have to tell you again. Get the hell out of here, all right? Get out of here, you son of a bitch. Get out of here.
Guess what? Fuck you, that's what.
Goddamn cats are hilarious. Them and little dogs, I can't get over it. Alright, so let's see what passes for entertainment in this video.
Bitch. Ba, ba, ba. Scott's home. Ba, ba.
Jesus Christ, he's going to town on his crotch. My God, he's relentless. Oh my God, he's fast. This guy is feeling the pain.
Bro. Good fight.
Ladies and gentlemen, going to the scorecards, the judges have determined by unanimous decision, your winner is the red corner.
Jesus Christ. That guy literally put every effort just to beat those guys in the crotch, and I respect it. Alright, so we're going to watch one more, and then we're going to call it a day.
Step up here on this chair and close your eyes. Alright, and then everybody fill in, and we're going to ask you to fall, and then they will catch you. So you have to trust us. I'm going to count to three.
Those people look pretty strong. I trust them.
Fall, okay? One, two, three. No, wait, no! Step up here on this chair and close your eyes.
He went the wrong way. Oh, man. Well, that's a gem. Okay, well, thanks for watching, guys. This is my wife's TikToks. Some were hits and misses. Most of them just revolved around dogs and cats and animals. That's mostly what she is. She's an animal rights activist kind of deal. So anyway, but yeah. Yeah, thanks for watching. See you in the next one. Peace.